and welcome to Bruin Blitz, where we bring you up to date on the latest games and news in Belmont athletics. I'm your host, Emily Proud. Men's soccer closed out the season Friday with a 2-0 loss at Detroit. The team finished 4-13-2 overall and won 7-1 in the Horizon League Conference. Three players earned postseason honors. Anthony Torres and Rashad Hyacinth were named second team All-League, and Dennis Kluba was placed on the All-Freshman team as announced on Monday. Volleyball earned their fifth straight win and fourth straight sweep on Friday at Jacksonville State. The team then traveled the next day to Cookeville, Tennessee, where they dropped a five-set contest to Tennessee Tech to break the streak. The team continued play Wednesday night across town at Tennessee State, but came up short and lost in three sets. Closing out their season, the cross-country teams are currently competing at the NCAA South Regional in Tuscaloosa, Alabama. The women's team began the race at 9 a.m. and the men at 10. We'll have the results posted below as soon as we get them. Coming up in sports, after much anticipation, basketball season tips off tonight. The women play at home against Young Harris at 5:30 p.m. and the men are on the road at Marquette at 8 p.m. Volleyball closes out the regular season at SIU Edwardsville on Saturday. That match is set for 1 p.m. Then women's basketball is at it again on Sunday at home against UAB at 4 p.m. The men continue play at the Legends Classic on Monday. The team plays Arizona State at 9 p.m. The Bruins return home next Wednesday for their home opener against Western Kentucky at 6 p.m. Finally, the women's basketball team is on the road Thursday at Ohio State, also at 6 p.m. For more information on the teams, check out the 2015-16 season previews on BelmontVision.com. Also, pretty cool news with Belmont Cheer. The team was featured in a Scotty McCreery music video that came out earlier this week. If you haven't seen it, check out the link below. And with that, we wrap up this edition of Bruin Blitz, but check back every Friday for an all-new episode at BelmontVision.com. Be sure to follow us on Twitter at sports@BU for all the latest Belmont athletic news. I'm Emily Proud, and go Bruins!